Welcome back to another very exciting episode of Metal Gear Solid 5 The Phantom Pain. Today we continue right where we left off, hopefully in the ACC. Yes. Crap, I'm not sure where we left off. Mission 30 we're on, right? Oh, grenade launcher on an RPG, that should tell me. Oh, we messed up the skulls in the airport, right? Can I switch thingies, please?
Please select a mission.
Eliminate the skulls, extract, yeah, okay. We're going here. Mission 30. Apologize for the my PlayStation in the background. What's the difference? Then I don't care. Support weapons, no vehicle. Here we go. Oh my lord. I apologize. That is the reflection of my monitor on the picture frame. Jesus. I'm getting paranoid. Like, I swear to fuck, I'm paranoid. Jesus. I gotta make sure I can use that. Am I stealth in this or what? I can't remember. I can't remember much of it, if I'm honest. Golden cable. Kaboom. Kaboom.
Hello!
The research facility Emmerich was talking about is north of the Soviet base. That's where Skullface is keeping Sahelanthropus before setting it loose in Afghanistan. There's a good chance he's got nukes too.
All
we need to figure out what Skullface is up to. If you make contact with him, get him to talk. The ethnic cleansing parasites, Sahelanthropus.
Everything.
Find out what his plans are.
Where is my car? Why is my car all the way down there?
Soviet soldiers in that area are all dead. Apparently the XOF unleashed the Russian parasite strain.
To isolate the facility,
they first spread reports of a chemical weapon leak. The infection won't spread into the surrounding regions. Still, I think they just exterminate the men who work for them all this time. Skullface must be making his final play.
I have a feeling the truck won't be much of a problem as long as it's quiet about it, because like you said, the door's dead. There's no one here. I can just take all the, I can quite easily just take all their shit. And they'd never notice, like. Well, it's my truck. I was wondering why I could hear a helicopter. And then after the map, I was like, oh, there's a red one. Then I just, they're coming from the wrong side of the red one. I was like, oh. My one hasn't left properly yet. So stupid. Just metal. More precious metal. 20 is better than none. And if I run out of money, I can just sell a bunch of this. Like, it's not cheap, like, I can kind of sell for quite a bit. I'm just gonna take all this shit anyway, just in case. Just in case it does happen that, just as I'm leaving, they decide to start attacking me. They don't have any weapons to attack me with. They just got their, like, their weapons, what they're holding. This music is very sketchy.
Eli snuck into the cargo on board the chopper. His idea of an escape attempt? Who can say? We'll think of how to deal with him later. Snake, do you read me?
Hey!
I know more than anyone about OKB-0 and Sahelanthropus. Boss, I've made up my mind. I want to be of use to you, not him. Let me work to pay for what I've done. I'll prove it, that I've always been your ally. Boss, I'll be focused on coordinating backup here at Mother Base. The chain of command is still in place. If you have orders, give them through Miller as usual. Skullface is in OKB-0. Start by making contact with him. The facility itself is under the control of XOF, Cypher Strike Force. We have no hard data on that force strength, so your judgment in the field will be key.
I need him to turn around and shoot at him.
We're finally here. Find Skullface and take everything from him.
Okay, so they're all...
Find the enemy sniper and take him out!
Okay, so they don't know where I am. They don't know that I'm here.
XOF has occupied the facility.
He knows I'm here! The one person I didn't want to know where I was here knows I'm here. Get rid of these walkers. Quiet should.
Extract him.
If I need to call in the chopper. No. I didn't want to get in the AA gun. I wanted to remove the AA gun. So if I do end up needing to call a chopper, I don't have to worry about an AA gun shooting down. Just get in the middle of the battle, like, just look at my base facilities. Just
He's coming too.
Capture more
Roger
guys.
That.
I don't know how you do. I can hear that chopper.
Commencing platform construction. Yeah. Commencing platform construction.
Ah. Fucking what? Pop! In the face! Shot in the face! Now you're unconscious! Unconscious? Oh, we do have the suppressed one!
Subject on board.
I forgot! I actually forgot that I had the suppressed one. Legit, so I don't have to worry about it. I can use this as much as I want now.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Gotta take out the comms equipment somehow. I don't have lethal, like a metal bullet thing anymore. So my bullets are rubber, hence the reason I knock them, I don't just kill
them. Good work. Two more gates to go. Still all quiet at the silo. No sign of skull face or...
I will get in that tank if I have to, lads. Don't think I won't get in this tank. Don't you think I won't get in this tank, boys?
Yeah.
No, I don't want to get out of all the assault weapons. Gotcha! That's one hit. I'm not taking any damage from this. Ooh! Did I get it? Not quite. Can't aim up any time. Did I kill the chopper? I don't think I may have killed the chopper. The other thing is, no one's willing to fuck with a guy in a tank. I'm sure I'm able to. Okay, you might! You're a bad example! The walkers might mess with fucking the tank, but the guys on foot, although they do mess with the tank, they should. Excuse me? Oh, there's another one, hello. Now I can handle it, because I'll just take that. Because there's all this smoke, the engine's smoking, look. This guy I'll also take, because I've got these one. I've got these with tanks as well. Cheers. Ah, you prick. Can I just get him? No. I don't know. I'm a bit disappointed that I only got one walker out of this mission, where I should have got like four. But it's better to have not let them destroy them. I've shot them with the tank than to try and get around the back of them and shoot the guy off of them.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Just saying, like. Shit, it's a lot of precious metal. 500 raw precious metal. Yes, please. Have they lost me now or not? Maybe I should have tanked. I should maybe have kept the tank. Oh well.
You gotta extract him.
I'm gonna, I've already fucking half done. I think I'm trying to do you, killer. I'm at the heliport!
Make contact with him and make him talk. We have to stop
him
before his plan is set in motion. Sahelanthropus is somewhere inside there.
Done it. I'm here. Okay, that's not the gun I've actually got, so you shouldn't be showing it. Ah, fuck.
You too have known loss. And that loss torments you still. You hope hatred might someday replace the pain. But it never goes away. It makes a man hideous inside and out. Wouldn't you agree? We both are demons.
That's a faith. That our right humanity there is a won't mother return. Even then, she's chuckle.
You, me, we've no place to run, nowhere to hide. That is why I'll show you my demon.
It's a big metal robot I don't want to see.
Follow me, big boss!
No, I know you're such a fucking aggravated. Aggravated? Aggressive. Aggressive. Aggressive.
Just go along with him for now. We're ready to fight if it comes to that. That's our leverage against him. Our deterrent. He doesn't want a war on his hands.
Whatever the Navajo told you, with just one possible solution derived by Cypher, my will is different.
Yeah?
I've known you since your time at Langley. I've long been the other side of your coin. 1964, Soviet territory. Box's first mission. Any mess you made, I was there to clean up. You completed your task, and admirably. The information you returned was far more than enough to fill our pockets. With it, our futures became, more or less, set in stone.
Gotta go the way they said me.
And then the Major came to me with an idea. Washington doesn't know how to spend money, he said. I'd like to redirect it. His goal was an organization dedicated solely, covertly, to supporting America.
But not our Jeep.
Cypher.
No.
You know the rest. To him, it was mourning the loss of his friend. Or rather, an act of revenge on the world, but America most of all.
I should have a shower when I get home. I should make Snake have a shower when he gets back to my base.
America is a country of liberty, a meeting of immigrants. Instead of simply assimilating, its citizens live alongside others. Their roots are varied, diverse. America's never been made up of just one. But he tried to forge a single consciousness for it and from it. The idea that every citizen would use free will to unite behind their country.
Sounds like a Templar plan, isn't it?
Unilateralism like that can't be entrusted. Any one individual. So the Major sought a system that used information, words, to control the subconscious. To unite America and the entire world, The Major thought this was his friend's room. But I think he never understood what she wanted. Before he ever walked or cried, even before he was born, his mother tongue was English. He doesn't know the pain of losing his own language. Not yet. He cannot understand her will. I do.
Your breath stinks, mate.
I was born in a small village. I was still a child when we were raided by soldiers. Foreign soldiers.
Torn from my elders,
I was made to speak their language. With each new post, my masters changed, along with the words they made me speak. Words are peculiar. With each change, I changed too. My thoughts, personality, how I saw right and wrong. War changed me. And not only my visage. Words can kill. I was invaded by words, burrowing and breeding inside me.
That's cute.
A philosopher once said,
I don't even call it.
It is no nation we inhabit, but a language. Make no mistake. Our native tongue is our true fatherland. My fatherland. My truth was stolen from me. And so was my past. All that's left is the future. And mine is revenge. On those who bleach off the words of their fellow man. This is what I learned from the Major. And then it hit me. It was he who should feel my wrath. He and the code he chose as basis for control. Language codes, information codes, beamed all around us. Genetic codes spanning history. By controlling the codes, Cypher Zero intends to unify. Codes implanted into our heads, sucking our minds dry as it spreads from one host to the next. A parasite upon this earth, that is what Zero is. As one born into this world, he's afflicted. I hold him responsible for killing my freedom. Killing all traces of my past. Killing any promise of a future. We are all but dead men forced to walk upon this earth. A world reduced to zero. Cypher plans to use its codes to control the world. They think they can. And the mother tongue of all those codes is English.
Oh shit, for you.
The word became flesh. The final. Parasites.
What the fuck was that, English strain or what?
It knows English.
Yeah.
An English strain of the vocal parasite. I will exterminate the English language. With this, I'll rid the world of infestation. All men will breathe free again. Reclaim their past, present, and future. This is no ethnic cleanser. It is a liberator.
Liberator.
Free the world from zero. Let the world be. Sans lingua franca, the world will be torn asunder. And then it shall be free. People will suffer, of course.
This guy is good.
The world will need a new common tongue. A language of nukes. My metal ears shall be the thread by which all countries are bound together in equality. No words will be needed. Every man will be forced to recognize his neighbor. People will swallow their pain. They will link lost hands. And the world will become one. This war is peace.
Just Give me a minute, I'm gonna find out what the title of this song is, because I don't want to get fucked over by not giving credit. So yeah, I'm just gonna hate it when this happens, because even if I fucking give credit, it'll screw me up. I'm like, oh, we can't do that. So bear with, I'm just gonna find out what it's called. Okay, this is This is Sins of the Father by Donna Burke. It's part of the Metal Gear Solid 5 soundtrack, so it shouldn't fuck me over. But, I don't know. Naturally, with Konami and people like that, you don't know. Sins of the Father is the title of a mission in Modern Warfare Remastered. I could speed up at this point, couldn't I? But it's still fucking on, it's just too late. I don't like to skip anything, that's the thing. Oh, we're almost there. Should I go around? Yeah. Well, I just saved, so I know we're not far off. that's where the Wahoo. This is where the Wahoo. You know when I spoke of Phantom Cigar, the lady goes Wahoo. Comes from this. Then when I use the Phantom Cigar, I don't get fucked up. Copyrighted music, whatever. Let me next episode is gonna be with Arsh. Next episode we're gonna be fighting Sahalantica. Just saying.
When the world witnesses Sahalantics, the hands of the Doomsday Clock will roll on, regardless of Zero. Sahalantropus will take the first giant step into a brave new world. It is the bell with which a world trodden upon by words declares its independence.
Is that that? Is that we done? Fuck knows, to be honest. Didn't I say at the start of this series that it was like, ooh, by the way, these videos might be over an hour long each? They haven't been an hour long in a long time. It's like only the first few couple episodes were around. No. We're over an hour. About an hour.
We are here.
No, 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 don't want to play it, don't want to play it, don't want to play it. I don't want to play it. No, no. Shit, how do I want to look at it? I do not want to play it. Shush. Look at my phone, I guess.
Remember the Alamo.
Oh. Why is the helmet blue?
This is Squeak Leg on station to provide cover. Get us a line of fire. Roger that.
We're not the only demons in this world. Like you, vengeance is all he has. It's man's thirst for revenge.
The Ground Zeroes one was an hour long. The first just episode of this one was an hour long, the second was an hour long, the sixth one was an hour long. Since then, they've been around 20 minutes, so the 12th one was about an hour. 18 was about an hour.
Show him!
Otherwise, you're all about 35 minutes or something. Shit, I know I should have brought a war pistol. God damn it. I thought I'd be done with him, but no, I don't know. thought I extracted this guy. Oh wait, no, he broke free, didn't he? Oh my god. Hello.
Who is doing this? Such a lust for revenge. Who?
Good idea, guys. Let's shoot metal bullets at a massive fucking robot.
Fall back! Fall back!
Shit, no, they're shooting at me. They just been vaporized. They didn't even squish, they just exploded. Hero! Shit, okay. Well, in that case, I'm gonna see what happens. Just find out. Oh shit, okay. We've got two tanks there. Well, in that case, I'm gonna end this one here. I think maybe it's just look. Yeah. It's a titanium hawk. Doesn't sound very efficient, not gonna lie. Okay, I'm gonna end this one here. Thank you for watching this episode of Metal Gear Solid. If you'd like to push that like button, if you're new here, subscribe to join Team Overdrive, upload stuff like this daily, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!